konke lokho kodwa abantu okufanele basinikeze indlela amakhosi kufanele ukuthi aliphathe lelizwe uhulumeni abike athunywe amakhosi kungabe uhulumeni ophethe amakhosi soze kwenzeke lokho lento esilwelayo ubona silwa kanje ngithe angisho lokho ngoba ngifuna ukuthi noma bese robhile manje asingazi ukuthi siqedile kufanele nje kulolu khetho oluzayo lo hulumeni basemakhaya sishaqe konke
amen baba
sizele ukuthi kulezayo i-national sithathe konke ebese siyaliphatha izwe
njalo baba
siqede lento okuthiwa umongameli ngoba ungaba umongameli kodwa untshontshe ube yisela wenze yonke inhlobo yento le yini ngoba awunandaba nabantu kufanele kube khona uprime minister ndunankulu obika emakhosini nephalamende lakhe libika lapha libuza emakhosini senzeni
Zulu government
ngithe angithintele izinto nje kancane bafowethu nodadewethu ndaba ezitha ngoba akufuneki sithi asesiqedileke manje kufanele silwe lembize siyinqobe amakhosi abuyele ngokugcwele le mthetho engithi kufuneka ishintshwe kufanele basibuyele emuva sicele emakhosini sizobika sifisa ukuthi imthetho ibe nje nje nithini bondaba ezitha amakhosi ayicuba umuntu abantu hayi no ngiqinisile la hayi la ngiyaphazama nakho esikufunayo ebese sithi akuzuba khona isigebengu la ingekho kakade kumasithanda.